Bases loaded. Two out. Hard hit into right. Back at the wall. Tie game. Big Poppy. The grand slam. And Torrey Hunter injured himself going over the wall.
Into the Red Sox bullpen. He appears to be all right. Boy, that was a nasty spill over the wall. Looked like he had blood on the back of his head. What'd you say, Parker? David Ortiz had never homered against Joaquin Benoit until now. Fastball.
He's been as clutch, maybe more clutch than any hitter in the game in October since he came to the Red Sox.
Sorry, guys. I haven't been uploading. I suck as a YouTuber. I should just quit right now. So, daily uploads are coming soon.